fucking right. Oh shit, it's been like damn near 2 weeks since the last video. We left off on be safe. So let's be safe. I think we gotta find the kid, right? Oh damn, they just put hella people in front of me already. Uh oh, we got snipers. Alright, I think what we're supposed to do, we gotta find that kid. And he's up there, I think. So let's go find his little ass. Oh, I'm out of bounds. Okay. Shit. Oh, he heard me running. Just stay along the outside and we'll be good, right? Oh, I'm out of bounds again. Oh, I'm still out of bounds. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Now, where's the entrance to this damn place?
Bitch, if you don't fucking... Jump the fucking... Okay. There we go. Come on. Ooh, that dude almost saw me. Probably shouldn't be sprinting so much, because this dude is right here. A gun in here? No. Don't tell me I gotta go through the front door. I'm going through the front door. Hold on, let me pull this thing out. Alright. God damn. What again?
You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. Place is about to come down any moment.
No, we was just leave. Chilling on the inside.
There's still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them without wounded.
You get gone, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still.
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Shit. Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
I'm dead. Fold it on, boy's hat.
Up and at him, lads. Let's go.
Alright, I see you leading the charge. Cause you're the only one that didn't get shot. Bitch. Why don't I just leave behind with them?
Oh, this is it, I guess.
Ooh, no. I just gotta pull up on them, right? That's. Uh-oh. If this dude sees me, I'm gonna just have to let off on everybody. Hold that. Well, he held that pretty well. Ooh, in the bushes. Y'all ain't gonna expect this. Oh damn, all my teammates. What's up, bitch? There's two of them. All right. Oh, I missed. I hit the one behind him. There we go. Uh-oh. Alright, there we go. I don't know where to go. Oh, they got snipers. I just got hit in my chest. Oh my lord. Okay. So we just gotta sneak through. Uh-oh. Yeah. If he turns around. I threw it past him. I'm dead. I don't want to sprint because he's going to hear me. Like that dude did. Can I open this? I can't open this. I got to get up here. This is not good. Fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Don't see me. He ate that. Why is everyone taking two shots? There's somebody right here. I heard him. All right, let's just reload. Get a hold of our bearings and fucking do this. Look at here. I'll take that. What? He eats a shot to the face? There we go. Alright, let's do this. I hear explosions, but I don't know if they're coming to me or they're just shooting away from me. I don't know what's behind this door. Can I open it? Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, this scared the shit out of me. Give me this damn thing. Oh my. I missed. Alright, let's just continue on. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Did he die? Oh, it's. Go, 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 go. What's this? Who got a flamethrower? Oh, you a bitch. Hold that. Hold that. Hold that. Uh-oh, uh-oh, uh-oh. This is not good.
Go to hell.
I got these two. Nah. Hold that, bitch. Oh my goodness. You know what? Fucking hold that. Where do I go? I got 13 rounds left. I'm not gonna do shit with this. Dude, I better not die. Yeah. Oh fuck, I don't have any grenades. Hold that. Why are they taking two shots? This weapon is ass cheeks. Fucking. Okay. You know what? Hold this. Wait, hold on. Hold that. Got another one. Hold that one too. Motherfuck. Gotta reload, hold on. One at a time, okay. Face. Fucking. Face. Forehead. Uh oh. Where do I go? Where do I go? I don't know where to go. Do I just stand here? Oh, I gotta hold it down. Let's hold it down then. Uh oh. He had a shotgun, I want that. A few. Oh no. Oh no. Hold that. Hold that. Hold that, where's the shotgun? Did you just say Esteban? Bitch. No, why the flamethrowers? No, I had it. Oh god, I'm gonna be running around the whole time now. How the fuck y'all expect me to capture this? Bitch. You motherfucking flamethrowers and shit. I got 3 rounds. I got 3 rounds. Catch his ass from behind. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay, give me something different. Something different. Damn, y'all use the same guns? Give me this. It's mine now. I own this little castle. Oh fuck. Wasn't that some shit? I just ran up there. Oh no. Oh. It's like that. I can't go out like that. Just by myself. Oh no, one's about to land on my neck. Wait, we did all that for damn near nothing. Oh my god. We got there. Pushed forward slightly and then came back. I'm angry. We got one left. And since that one was hella short, I'll do like the first part of this one.
In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before I got to France. Tribes of Bedouins had united to fight a war that was very different from the one we fought in the trenches. Using small mobile units, they challenged the might of an empire, and they were rallied around the ideas of a single influential warrior. Ideas of freedom and change.
All right, hidden in plain sight. Let's do this. Mesopotamia. Don't tell me I gotta ride a horse, cause my controller ain't really set up to be riding horses. Fight another way. You wanna throw rocks at their ass? They slide me a slingshot, I'm gonna be angry.
The Arabian Desert.
Yeah, I'm gonna look
a
hot.
Vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched, sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil, the lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here.
Nah, son, we're gonna take that.
The Ottomans do not rule unopposed. Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert.
Fighting alongside them is a lone
British officer, whose exploits have earned him wide renown.
How do you not see me standing like
this? Calling this man,
I'm assuming that's me.
Lawrence of Arabia. In the desert, you rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo.
What, that horse? Man? How do I? Oh, there we go.
A small patrol had joined the Ottomans.
Ooh, got the guns.
Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements.
Ooh, they kind of deep. Well, they are extremely deep. I got a gun. Pull out a knife. That's all I got. Oh, it's a knife head ass.
A lone fighter has just one advantage over a large enemy force.
Oh, it's like that. I didn't even know this person was right here. I'm fucked. Motherfucking. Oh, he's coming. I'm fucked. I'm about to start over already. Stop fucking walking this way. Okay, there we go. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't. Yeah.
What you got? Powerful and efficient, firearms would often attract attention. You had to be prepared for the Ottomans to respond in kind.
This gun trash anyway. Yeah. I didn't throw that far enough. I don't know how you don't see me. I'm a snake, bitch. Oh, my walk is so slow. Oh, I'm gonna have to start over. What y'all got? What y'all got? Alright, give me that. I got this. No, I don't. That's one of the. Oh, I thought it was one of them heavy dudes. I thought I was done. Oh, two shots, that was it? Ow. Fucking shooting at me. Oh, that's a grenade. I miss. There we go. Fuck. Don't kill me. Alright, there we go. I done pretty much killed them all already. I ain't need to be quiet. Keep out, bitch! What is a book? Hold on. Oh, what? I can't see. What's in here? Can I open this? Oh, it's dark. There's a gun right here. That's on the outside. There's another book. Is this what I was here for? Okay, people running. I'm fucked.
Well, you did not think we would be fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
Let's get up on the Damn, we're on some Assassin's Creed shit.
Actually, I was rather depending on it. Eh, Lawrence? Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you be?
Not a woman? That's a woman.
How enchanting you are, my dear.
Damn!
I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon.
Oh.
Even now, an engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies. Your families, your
homes. Oh, damn.
Soon there will be nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Soon all that you know, and all that you love, will be ashes. You will all be free to die.
Ooh, in the neck.
You animal. Zara.
Understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from that man's feet and send him off into the desert naked to die. But think about it.
You're right.
I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you would need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, we got that.
Like this one. You can never stop the progress of machines. One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands.
We shall see, my friend.
Oh, we're gonna bake this bitch.
Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans have named it, we had to send it 3 encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We had to use those to send our orders.
Infiltrating
the village
sneaking.
Wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it.
Let me sit down real quick.
The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns.
I hope they know I'm snatching that tank.
3 personal message capsules to be stolen and then sent with our false orders. How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her.
Damn it, thing is, I wasn't paying attention to what he was saying. Where's my binoculars? I don't have my binoculars. Okay. Alright, we're gonna see how this horse
treasured their horses. And in return, those animals.
Oh, my horse about to die.
Paramount speed and mobility.
Come on. Come on, horsey. They see me. Fuck. Let's just drop these fools real quick. Or if anything, I'll just dip to the ruins. Let's go this way. Horsey, please run. Horsey. Please. Please, horsey. There we go. I gotta fucking turn the camera like this. So forward is a different direction. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Where's the commander at? Oh shit. Oh, God damn it. Oh, shit. What? I'm gonna have to start over. What the fuck? There we go. One down. Oh, he jumped in the tank. Oh, not this bitch. Oh, there's multiple tanks. Oh no, okay. What's up, bitch? I'm most likely gonna die. There's a sniper in the distance. Where's the commander? I can just shank his ass and get the fuck out of here. I see you. I see your bitch ass. Nope. Put that gun down. Oh shit. Gotcha. Well, damn. I die. Oh, it was one of the big dudes. Fucking shit, man. Alright. Oh, they started me on this side of the village. If anything, I'm gonna take one of them trucks if I can. Because riding a horse is not that good for my controller. As you can see, running isn't that good either. I said that the little water tower was a good little viewing spot. So I'm gonna fuck, man. He just barely didn't see me. He's gonna see me. That one sniper I see. Gotcha. Can I open this? Hey, what y'all got in here? You got guns, scopes, nothing? I'm trying to get to that sniper over there. Please don't see me. Oh, God damn it, man. That went right over my head. Alright, what's in here? Oh, they give me a suppressed weapon now. Anti-tank grenades. Ooh, limpet charge. And some regular grenades. I hear the tank coming. Did they forget I was here? Did I lose them? I lost them. Alright, let's get up here and scope out real quick. Alright, so I found the commander. And there's this guy scouting around. Oh. So I guess him and that dude ran all the way up here. To try and kill Jesus. Oh wow, okay. What the fuck? What's right here shooting? No. Try to throw a grenade at me. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna deal with. He ran all the way back. Okay, there's something else, right? Oh, that's the other tank. Alright, gotta go. Running. You've only got 10 rounds in it? You serious? What's right here? Whoa. Something blew the fuck up behind me. Ooh, I like that one. Oh, yes. Now, I can fucking... You know, I'm not even gonna worry about the tanks. I'm gonna just get the commander. Yeah. Boom, here we go. Alright, come on. Bring your bitch ass here. Alright, where's it at? No, what the fuck? Fuck this gun, man. Give me my fang back. There we go. Alright, we're gonna fucking snatch whatever's in here and bounce. I want that truck. Yeah, give me that. More dims. I'll need that. What's that? 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably a driver. 5 people I gotta kill in order to get that. And it's probably a gunner, never mind. Damn, but I do not want to run. Alright, we're gonna try and get this truck. Here we go. Boom. Can we steal this bitch? Oh, I don't think I can. I can't. Well, you know what? You can, I seriously can't steal it. That was a waste. Hold that. Alright, let's just go on a killing spree, yeah? There's no way in hell this dude's gonna eat this. He still fucking ate it! I think it's supposed to take out tanks. Ow. There we go. Fuck, I really have to run all the way across the desert. Alright, well. I'll be back. Yeah, so I died. Because I didn't realize I had to, fly the bird off. So I gotta collect it and then tell a bird to fly. Oh, the bird that I seen. Yeah, that thing. And there we go. Alright, the tank's gone, all I gotta do is grab this shit. Get the fuck out of here. I'm not getting out with this dude in here. Alright, where is it? I'm getting shot at. Alright. Go deliver this fake message. I'd have probably killed the pigeon by now. Just run off. Just run off. Because if you don't, you're getting ran over. Or shot in the back. I'm getting shot while I'm doing this. If I die, I'm stopping the video.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Personal protocol required the message to be received in triplicate. The train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Come on. Why'd you only put one bullet in? Man, fuck it. Get in the damn tank. Fucking. Go to the last ones. Come here. Hold that. There you go, bitch ass. It was right there. No, come here. Alright, we get out. We take it. Where do we go? I'm gonna check this camp. Oh, yes. This one's got a silencer on it. And some explosives. Let's deliver this message and get to the last one. That's what that one guy was shooting a mortar from. Alright. That's number two. I knew it was a good idea getting this damn tank.
We were putting a great deal of trust in Zara's capability. But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
Alright, we gotta stop this train. Oh, fuck. I'm probably gonna end up finishing this one. And this might end up being the last episode. Come on, goddammit. Oh no. He ate that. Retreat. We're gone. Now let the whole roof on fire. Come on before you get down the ladder. There we go. There we don't go. Another one hit the corner. Where is he? Hold that. How do you eat that to the forehead like that? There we go. I think that's it. That's not it. Oh no. Wow. Alright, all we gotta do is deliver this last bird. I'll be damned if I die now. Someone jumped in my tank! That's extremely unfortunate. Oh shit. Let's take this thing out first. How the hell did that building get blown up? Okay, he's gonna fuck this building up. There we go. Yeah, hiding behind a tree trunk is not going to help. That better be it. It's not it. Hey man, what's up, dude? Oh god. You know, I just wanted to be friends. I thought you know, you would have been willing to be friends with me after you'd seen what I just did with the Ooh, shit. Oh. How'd he get away? Come on.
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice. We told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack. The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels.
Man, you gonna headbutt this dude.
A firestorm from the cannon.
Oh.
Up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
Somebody kill this motherfucker. There you go. What's up? Oh shit. Man, don't. I'm not riding that horse. I will jump the fuck off and sprint. Okay.
You slipped away just in time. Kitchy was a fool to think we'd ever stay after we escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way.
So we'll have to
stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries then. Rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
Man, they love playing this song. Play this at the end of the other one. Like I was gonna forget or something.
Man makes plans and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt
with. Why not just here?
Explosives could be set.
Automated vehicles. Oh, I got you. I got enough too. Boom. Let's go. God damn. Where am I, bitch? Oh, you motherfucker. Right, I need to save at least one for the truck. Ow. Fuck you. Hold that. Reload. Hit somebody. Alright, go. Oh, fuck! Please die! Oh, shit. I gotta save this. Is that the truck right there? I'm gonna shoot the engine block because I don't know if it will or will not survive. Oh damn, y'all got here fast. How y'all doing? I didn't have enough ammo. Oh wow, okay, they're mortaring, so that's the thing. Gotta check that camp quickly. Why did they take so long to come back down? Alright. Gotta move. Oh shit. If they give me more ammo for the rifle, they're right when I say it, let's go. Fuck you. I don't even have to shoot it in the engine. Oh, okay. Clear the village. Alright. I can do that. I'm good at clearing shit. Being stealthy? Not my thing. Clearing shit out? I got you. I need your weapon. You weren't even looking at me! What the hell? Stupid bitch! How the fuck you just gonna do some wanted shit and shit?
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
One stick? Oh, damn. I'm coming. Did the tank eat that? They got flames, bitch! With what? Oh, with this. Never mind. Come on, fuck. Can't see. Where's the weak part? Oh wow, okay. What the hell is... Oh, they tried to hit me with something. I heard it falling out the sky and shit. What's right here? I'm gonna die. It's the planes. They're trying to bomb me. That's what it is. If I die and restart, I'm gonna shoot one of them planes out the air. Hold that. Got 9 left. Back it up. Oh, get that ass. Uh-oh, out of ammo. Give me this. This thing shoots one round at a time? Oh. Hey, this gun kinda nice, never mind. No! Oh, bitch, get from behind me! I gotta go! I know what to do. Field gun. Boom. Let's get it. Where's the train at? Hold that. Yeah. I got this. Hold that. It didn't do anything. Hold that. No! An airplane. I'm gonna shoot one of them airplanes out the air with this rifle. Alright, I blow it up. Boom. I pull the rifle out and get ready. Boom! What? It doesn't go down? No, we're not about to do that. Get your ass out the sky. Yeah. So, it's time. Why don't I just stand back here and, like, throw dynamite on this fucking thing? Yeah. 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 Yes. I did it. And they play the song. Damn. I got shrapnel all on my neck now. Where y'all running to? We going home now? They playing the song again.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara? And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
Oh, fuck. Just gonna jump in the whip and bounce, huh? Sure do. I think that was like the very last war story too. Yep. What's this, the credits? Fuck it, we done already did the thing. We might as well just do this and make this the last episode.
One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. The guns will rust, grass will grow.
Best.
And there'll be nothing left of any of this.
That hope.
The land will heal itself. As everything my dead does brother. In the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers one in a thousand of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember. Us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we will fight.
Damn, he looked angry. And I don't remember whipping in the desert like that. Hold on, where was all this at? I don't remember this. That looked hella juicy. We're gonna skip the credits. What's this? Oh, it's a weapon skin. Damn. That's it. That's all of them. All finished. We had a good run. It was good while it lasted. Now it's over. I appreciate everybody that stayed along through this journey.